couple of weeks that's shocked us and surprised us. Our focus at the moment is on the field of play, thank heavens. Down in Guyana, the Sri Lankans are batting first against South Africa, 86 for 3 after 20, with Upaturanga, Sanat Jayasurya and Mhela Jayawardena, the men who've gone. Sangakkara, the key figure. The weather down there has been very wet. They reckon it's an overcast day. Charles Langerfeld has 2 for 22 off 6 overs. Dilshan Arnold Maroof, fast too, can hold the bat. They're the men to come, but you sense that for a formidable score, Sangakkara has to play the big innings. He's the real class act. Chamara Silva's capable of some pretty brilliant and unorthodox strokes. Oh! We saw Chanderpaul getting out LBW to Sean Tate right at the start of the innings, playing across a full, fast, straight ball. In fact, Hawkeye suggested it might have missed off stump. But against pace at such a full length, that's Chanderpaul. Lara played a stroke similar to that just a moment ago. When you see it, or when we saw it, the instant it hit him, you thought out, and it's only the replays that gave you another view. That's a fantastic pull stroke from a fantastic player.
There wasn't a lot wrong with the delivery from Sean Tate. 146 kilometres per hour, over 90 miles per hour. It was just short of a length. Just above Bale height. Hussey doing great with the fielding there, but Brian Lara, beautiful shot.
Clever thinking from Sean Tate. He didn't lose his head. He was furious with himself for the ball before, though I don't know why. There wasn't much wrong with the ball. It was the stroke that was so special. Lara then gave him the little charge, and Tate held himself together and made sure he cramped him for room. He could have banged that in, and if he'd given him any wit, he'd have looked to slap it over point, but he didn't. He cramped him up.
Sean Tate, his last over. The variations in length. A lot of variations there, isn't there? And that's his main strength. It's his weakness, but it's also his strength. So he's an interesting player, Sean Tate. And this is a good contest between him and Lara.
It's 54 for 3.